If you're feeling a bit uncertain, it's a good idea to start with thin layers of watery paint to define the local colors without worrying too much about blending. This will allow you to easily establish a base for your painting.